All right, Rush fans. My Rush fans out there. I'm going to do a morning on down the road review. This is Rush Edition. Another Rush Edition. Tool fans, don't be sad because I'm working on that one for a ride with Tool. So I will get to that. But Rush fans, I'm doing you again. And the first one up, Lessons from 2112. Here we go. Let me know what you think. Rush fans, I know a lot of opinions from the Rush fans. I love it. Again, not a bad song from Rush at all. But let's get to this one. About this song, the guitar tone in this song, I just love it, man. These guys just, again, just amazed what they put together and the sounds that they come in. But the guitar tone in this song to me is exquisite. That's the word I'm going to use for today. Exquisite. Man, just that line right there. We told you before, you didn't listen. Man, that is just, it's just so good. That's such, such line is so great. It ain't that true for today. But it's just like, but again, you should question things to a certain extent, but not listening, man. Ripping it up, man. Amazing. exquisite. That's my word. Lessons from Rush. We can all use them. Rush fans, what do you think of this song? I love going back, listening to old Rush. And I like new Rush too. I'll get to some of that too. But man, just going back, just puts a smile on your face. Good day in the beginning of the morning. What do you guys think, man? What do you think of this particular song, Rush fans? Metal fans, rock fans, everybody. Give me some comments. I love doing this. Thank you very much to the subscribers. I always say thank you. I like the interaction, and I'm getting a lot more. Just having fun, as usual. I keep saying that. But enjoy your morning, everybody. I'm going to enjoy mine. Closer to the weekend. Got lots to do. Everybody stay safe. Peace.